Did you know that there are a couple of Halloween hats in Stardew Valley? First, finish the maze on Spirit's Eve to get the golden pumpkin. Place it in the sewing machine with some fabric and you'll get a proper witch's hat. Next, if you place a crafted jack-o'-lantern, or one that you bought from Pierre's stand at the event, in the sewing machine, you'll get a wearable pumpkin. Now you're ready to celebrate spooky season in style.